Suck it up, you'll live.
You've got another chance to make a difference.